A man accused of stabbing and killing his stepdaughter in Seattle's Beacon Hill neighborhood pleaded not guilty this morning. Investigators say Nghiep Kein Chau stabbed 21-year-old Angelina Tran more than 100 times. Tran was found dead inside a home on 31st Avenue South about a month ago. A 50-year-old woman was also injured. Court documents say Chau attacked the victim because she intervened in a fight between him and her mother. Chau is being held on $5 million bail.